出咧歡迎嘅名單。咁啊，歡迎嘅名單咧，而家坐嘅次序係冇關嘅。首先歡迎咧 Richmond First 列治文優先嘅候選人 Bill Manoli。First of all, welcome。跟住咧就係 Richmond Community Coalition 列治文社區聯盟嘅 Chuck Lau 歐澤光。跟住 Richmond Reform 列治文改革黨嘅何強生 Sunny Ho。跟住係列治文更新協會嘅 Grace 曾賴嘉麗啦。跟住係 Right Richmond 列治文獨立候選人團隊嘅 Carol Day。跟住 RC 列治文列治文公民協會嘅 Harold Steve 噶。同市長嘅部分一樣咧，候選人回答問題嘅先後次序咧，喺剛剛活動開始之前咧，已經抽籤決定咗噶啦。咁我見到台前咧有少少嘅事件，咁我哋希望呢位候選人坐低咗先嚇。記住，我哋今日咧會提供機會 ，will give chance for every independent candidate to line up and ask your question. You have priority. Thank you. Thank you.同市長嘅部分一樣咧，候選人回答問題嘅先後次序咧，喺剛剛活動開始之前咧，都經已決定咗噶啦。Same as the mayoral debate, the sequence of who speak first or second already been determined by a draw。我哋進入第一階段，每名候選人有兩分鐘時間去介紹自己噶。第一環節不限候選人或者用乜嘢言語提升翻譯。We are starting part one right now. Each candidate have fixed time to introduce themselves. We are not going to impose any language restriction. Please go ahead. The first one is Chuck Lau, please.
大家好，我有澤江，我今次咧代表列治文社區聯盟嚟到參選議員，係 Richmond Community Coalition。除咗我之外咧，仲有五位嘅候選人，在場嘅有 Ken Kwan 同埋 Ken Johnson， 都係在 Ken Johnson 係在任嘅議員。之後我哋仲有 Dan Buster、沙夫勒、Kirby Brand， 所以我哋係一個團隊。我哋嘅政綱主要喺三方面，第一就係減低加税嘅幅度。我哋主張我哋喺做過一個100日之內去到啟動嘅開支檢討之後，我哋就可以決定我哋能夠有幾多個幅度要減低我哋嘅加税。所以我哋對大家嘅承諾係，如果我哋能夠有大多數嘅話，我哋可以喺100日之內啟動呢個開支嘅檢討。第二咧，係我哋有一個問責嘅政府，我哋亦都主張就係每一年我哋要有兩個嘅會員大會，一個咧係俾所有居民就住稅務問題嚟到質詢我哋，第二個咧就係為到治安嘅問題嚟到質詢皇家騎警。我哋認為市民就係我哋呢個城市嘅股東。所以我哋每年應該開股東大會嚟到向大家交代。第三，我哋要加強我哋社會服務開支。我哋喺賭場嗰度咧有好多個賭税，與其將佢作一個儲備咧，我哋預算咧係將佢用嚟咧加強社會服務，讓大家嘅市民佢都用得到呢個收益，例如老人服務、社區中心。我哋主張咧就係由而家嘅75万嘅每年撥款咧，係增加到150万，係增加一倍嘅。所以我哋整個理念就係問責、透明同埋咧還富於民，同大家咧共享我哋城市嘅發展。所以我希望大家咧睇下我哋嘅政綱，明白到我哋所做嘅承諾，同埋咧我哋係會一如既往咁。為到大家嘅福利咧，嚟到去工作嘅，多謝大家。
Thank you very much。跟住係 Grace 曾，有兩分鐘時間。
大家好，我係曾賴嘉麗 Grace， 好多謝大家喺過去9年一直嚟支持我喺列治文擔任項目委員嘅工作。在任期間，我一直都積極向各級政府反映社區嘅需要，係我係了解列治文市民嘅需求，但係同時咧，亦都睇到列治文政府各個部門係有。各自為政嘅陋習嘅，呢個陋習咧係必須要改變嘅。今次市選咧，我係代表 Renew Richmond 列治文更新協會咧係競選市員，我希望大家繼續支持我，等我能夠咧推動加強市政府同埋社區之間嘅聯繫，改善諮詢機制同埋社區同埋市民嘅聲音帶到去市政府裏面。 我哋 Renew Richmond 咧係由一個多元文化嘅基層市民組成嘅政治團體，目的係要改善市政府嘅運作，為市民嘅市政府咧帶嚟市民帶嚟新嘅景象。我哋 Renew Richmond 咧係政綱咧就係、是、第一係鼓勵雙方雙向溝通。改善公開資訊方法，促進部門合作。第二是為居住和營商提供各種類型的房屋選擇，改善公共交通服務，令我們的城市達到均衡的發展。第三就是要做好今天放眼明天，是建立更加安全的社區，鼓勵市政府和市民合作，配合人口增長、基建設施問題，製成長遠計劃。跟著是協助長者和新家庭建立安定的生活，提高歸屬感。為了要改善列治文市政府的服務質素，善用財政資源，我呼籲大家在11月15日投我曾乃嘉麗 Great Sam 一票，並支持我 Renew Richmond 的團隊候選人 Adila Wan、戴文安和黃秀玲 Alice Wong。多謝。
好，多謝曬。The next one is Mr. Harold Steve. You will have 2 minutes for your self-introduction. Please.
I'm Harold Steve, a long-time regional counselor. I have a degree in agriculture and economics, taught science, and have a beef and seed farm in Richmond. As Richmond's MLA, I was a founder of the Agricultural Land Reserve and started the first affordable housing in Richmond. I helped establish the Richmond Trail System, Richmond Nature Park, and 6 other major parks. As Chair of Metro Vancouver Agriculture, I helped develop a food security strategy for the region. We need to develop the Garden City lands for Rockland University Farm School, Urban Agriculture and Park, increase the number of police officers, increase downtown density on single-family neighborhoods, support our brown fish, salmon fishing, and tourism industries, even a new seafood market, and not oil and coal ships on the river. Support raising our dikes to prevent floods and storm surges. Please vote for Harold Steves and the RCA.
我是 Harold Steve， 是长期列治文的市议员。我有一个农业和经济学的学位，我是教科学的一个老师，亦都在列治文有一个农场。我曾经是省议员，我是這個農地儲備這個的制度是我其中一個成立的，我也是成立第一個在列治文可負擔房屋的那個人。我建立了列治文的步行徑、這個列治文的自然公園和很多其他列治文公園，作為大溫都會局的農業委員會的主席，我開展了一個安全食物的這個的計劃。我們需要將 Garden City Lab是做這個昆明大學的農學院，同埋做這個城市農業同埋公園，我哋增加警察的數目，我哋要增加市中心的密度，而唔係喺呢個居民區嗰度。我哋支持農業旅遊業，唔係要俾啲漁遊船嚟呢度。
好，
請支持。
Thank you very much。跟住係 Bill Maloney 啦 ，The next one is Bill Maloney. You have 2 minutes。To do your self-introduction with translation.
你好，大家好。Oh hi, Bill McNulty, along with the Richmond First Team of Elsa Wong out here, Derek Dang, Linda McPhail, and Andy Hobbs. I want to just mention to you tonight that if you want to make a difference in the community, improve the city, and keep it safe, and a group that has a vision, it's not making promises, but it has already done it with good governance, it is Richmond First.
Hello, I'm Mark Lawton. He is Richmond First 的候選人，亦都係現任嘅市政府市議員其中之一。Richmond First 在 Richmond 已經做了很多年了，3屆有以上了。他們的戰績和他們的履歷大家都很清楚，列治文市有今時今日都是 Richmond First 做出來和市長一起合作。他們的今屆的 candidate 有麥樂田先生自己 Linda McPhail Andy Hobbs 和 Elsa Wong， 希望大家投他們一票，因為如果你需要列市繼續向一個繁榮、向一個前進的部分，就一定要揀 Richmond First。 多謝大家。
We have the experience, dedication and confidence and the public record to show you that we are already good governance, and what you heard earlier is unrealistic. In terms of taxes, we've kept taxes low and we have made this city safe for you.
Richmond First 咁多屆以嚟咧，都一路不停咁為市做事嘅。咁就税方面亦會係keep到最低嘅，佢會繼續去做呢個工作，同埋社區嘅安全方面咧，佢會繼續努力令到我哋嘅市民更加安全。因為最近好多開心事發生咗，佢會跟進呢啲事，去睇下要點樣去令到警力更加多啲。
好啦 ，thank you very much. Time's up. Thank you, Bill. Next one is Carol Day. Carol Day, you have 2 minutes to do your self-introduction including translation.
Thank you very much. My name is Carol Day and I've asked Mr. Lee to translate my introduction and I want to thank him very much for helping me out today. It just goes to prove opposite teams can work together.
大家好，我是戴家露，我同我的竞选伴侣 Michael Wolf 呢会替大家监察我们的市政府的。
Hi, so I run a sign business for 37 years and I was elected as a school trustee and I have 3 children and I'm married.
我呢是经营了有37年一个招牌的生意，我曾经在列治文当选过服务过项目委员，我结了婚，我有3个细路。
Today, Wolf Team will be accountable to you, the taxpayers. Did you know there are 5 employees in the city of Richmond that make more money than the Vice President of the United States? There are also 450 employees that earn over $75,000 a year. Taxes can be kept low by keeping businesses in Richmond.
我同 Michael Wolf 呢个团队会向所有嘅纳税人 交代，你大家知唔知咧？我哋現時嘅市政府有5個工作人員咧，佢哋嘅薪酬係高過美國嘅副總統嘅，而係又有450個員工咧，係每年係多過75,000一年嘅。税點樣能夠可以減低呢？就係要我哋一定要吸引到生意留住喺我哋列治文，嚟我哋列治文。
So I just want to say that I want to bring our spending under control.
好了，两分钟够了，多谢晒。 2 minutes up, thank you very much. You can hear the 10-second clock. We have a little 10-second clock. Tell you that is time's up. 另外提一提， I want to remind Grace and Carol, when you speak to the mic, speak closer. Your 2 voices a little weak. 跟住系新年，新年 hold
够有2分钟时间，唔该。啊，唔好意思啊，落到尾我尽快讲啲嘢啊。
新年可唔可以坐低啊？坐低。几高pick up得唔好，你坐低行。
好啊。 咁啊，我喺列治文咧，生活咗20年噶啦，我啊买咖啡奶茶，买老婆饼咁样嘅。我而家喺呢度嘅目的咧，系代表街坊，代表我哋咧喺列治文嘅居民。我想将你哋嘅声音咧带入去议会入边。我觉得议会入边咧有好多嘢咧系唔公道嘅，高税咧，议会唔透明咧，同埋咧喺税务喺嗰个市会嘅运作入边咧系唔得有效率嘅。 我而家係想列治文成為一個點咧更加適宜好城市入邊，我哋咧係每一分每一毫嘅税錢咧，我哋唔想係點樣啊？係浪費去啊！我哋希望咧有一個點咧有效率嘅市政府，我哋咧希望點咧？我哋有一個好嘅營商環境，多啲就業嘅機會，同埋多啲 affordable housing。 多謝各位。
跟住我哋进入第二个环节嚟讲下互相提问时间，由每名候选人去向一名指定对手发问，每提问题会有3个部分噶，包括发问、对手回答同埋发问者回应噶。如果候选人选择只系用中文嘅咧，发问时间系30秒，回应时间系1分钟，最后回应翻到个答案咧，亦都有30秒噶。 Each candidate can ask a question directly to one specific opponent in our queue. Each question has 3 parts. One is asking the question. Number 2 is answering the opponent, and the last part is rebuttal from the original candidate. If both are Chinese-speaking candidates, both can use Chinese to answer. Both question and the answer and the rebuttal can be in Chinese. 不過，若果或者係答問一方唔識中文嘅話咧，兩者嘅發問同回應 一定要有中英文翻譯。不過大會係俾多倍時間俾各位嘅。If either of the candidate or the opponent or the original candidate is using English, all the free part must be provided in both Chinese and English. But we will give extra time for the translation. 好啦，第一名嘅候選人咧，因為抽籤次序頭先係出開始，有 move on 咧，係由 Grace 開始，由 Grace 發問，有向你嘅指定候選人提問嘅。咁你請問用中文定係用英文發問咧？
中文。
用中文發問有30秒時間嘅，請問請你揀候選人。
我第一個問題想問 RCC 的歐澤剛議員，是關於 RCC 他們說是可以將稅減低，也可以將那個市政府給那個 non-profit organization 可以那個經費是 double 的，我想問一下那些錢在哪裡來呢？
是，多謝你，跟著是 Chuck 會有一分鐘回應的。
我剛才我都已經講到清楚啦，我哋個政綱就講明咧，就係我哋點樣嚟到去減税咧。咁減税咧其實唔係即係隨便揀個數字嘅，你唔係變魔術嘅。咁所以我哋個做法就係要實事求是。咁我先做一個財政開支嘅檢討，睇下我哋市政府所使嘅錢係咪使得物有所值，同埋喺邊啲地方可以節省。咁一旦我哋做咗呢個財政開支嘅檢討之後咧，我哋就知道我哋可以減税嘅空間係幾多，然後咧就按呢個咁樣嘅空間嚟到下調。至於我哋點解可以俾？嗰啲福利機構或者服務大家嘅機構更加財政上高嘅更多嘅經費咧，頭先講得好清楚啦。我哋就係從賭税嗰度，我哋每年咧喺社區裏面嘅賭場咧有好多嘅賭税，而家累積咧達到成700万嘅。咁呢啲錢原來擺喺度而賺唔到乜嘢嘅利息咧，我哋係贊成用呢啲一部分嘅錢咧俾翻社區裏面嘅服務機構，用呢啲錢嚟服務大家。所以錢係從賭税嗰度嚟嘅，係唔需要加大家嘅物業税。
好，多謝曬嘅。跟住 Grace 會有30秒回應嘅，約 30 seconds。
好多謝歐議員。就我唔知道有個方法會唔會比較好啲，就係如果你喺嗰個制度裏面揾唔到嗰、那個有咩特別可以幫到你係慳税嘅話咧，我個提議就係、是、好似而家我現時列治文教育局已經做緊咧，就係、是已經有一個所謂 audit committee 嘅啦，就係由我學務委員自己做翻，亦都同我 auditor 一齊，你入邊揾到啲方法咧，可以減到嗰、那個收支平衡嘅，同埋可以將個運作咧係增加嘅。咁有一個好嘅方法咧，譬如你買嘢嘅時候咧，用 credit card 就已經可以有個税，即係嗰個錢。
好啦，夠鐘 ，please thank you very much. Your 30 seconds up.下一位候選人是 Harold Steve, the next councillor, the next candidate to ask question is Harold Steve. You will have 1 minute for your question, but it has to be both in Chinese and English.
My question is to Carol Day. Michael Wolf has said he's opposed to term limits. I've been on for a long time, and in 40 years, I sponsored 8 major parks. If I was only on for 8 years, we'd have 4 parks less than we have today.What is your position on term limits?
Thank you for the question.
We need time for translation, sorry.
我想問問 Gary 咧 ，Michael Wu 就話咧要有呢個任期嘅限制。我咧就做咗好耐啦，我成立咗8個大嘅公園喺城市。如果我只係做咗8年嘅，可能我只可能夠設立4個嘅公園。我希望問 Gary， 你對於任期嘅限制嘅立場係咩咧？
Alright, thank you very much. Carol, you will have 2 minutes to answer the question in both English and Chinese, please.
Hi, thanks so much for that question. You know, term limits have come up over and over and over again in this election, and it's wonderful that Mr. Steves has asked that question, because he has certainly been an effective counselor for his entire career. I think the real issue here isn't term limits, but productivity.I believe that every counselor should have to subject themselves to a report card. If you're not doing your job, you should be answering to why you're not doing your job. So rather than term limits, I think we need to have accountability through report cards.
多謝個問題，係唔係立規矩話可以做幾多人咧？我覺得再好啲嘅一個選擇咧，就係所有嘅市議員。每年中都係要有一個成績表，那個成績表咧就可以睇到呢一個市議員佢有幾多工作量，佢係建設性咁樣做咗啲乜嘢，咁樣嘅話咧，我相信就是最好嘅問責制度啦。多謝。
Thank you very much. And then, you're done with your answers, right? Then go back to Mr. Howard Steve. You have 1 minute to do your rebuttal, please.
The citizens of Richmond mark my report card. I work very hard every 3 years, now every 4 years, to bring in parks and services for this community. I think it's up to the citizens of Richmond to give us an A, B, or C, or a fail.
市政府都需要拿我這個成績表，因為我相信市民的眼睛是雪亮，我已經為市民帶來很多的公園，很多的服務，我相信ABC這些成績應該由市民給我，就不是市政府裡面的任何人去做這個成績單。Alright, thank you very much. The next candidate to ask a question will be Bill Manoli. Bill, you have 1 minute to ask your question in both Chinese and English.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Just so people know about taxes and transparency, we have a document up here called the annual report. Everything is in it, so don't let anybody tell you anything. The only other person up here that's read it is Harold Steves.
Mr. Lofin先生說他市政府是很transparent 所有嘢都公布出嚟，你只需要去市政府攞嚟睇，其實有得睇嘅。個 report 年年都有得出嘅。咁除咗佢之外 ，Harold 都讀過嘅。Right.
I'm not finished. I have a question for Chuck out. What are you going to cut to reduce taxes? Staff, services? Are you going to cut police and fire? And what else are you going to cut and take our reserves that we don't have? It's very unrealistic and very misleading and devious to say there's a 15% tax increase. No tax increase in Richmond is automatic, as the coalition tries to let you believe with those crappy signs over there.
好了，不好意思，够钟了，我得做翻译了。Chuck will have 2 minutes to give up your answer in both Chinese and English.
我哋嘅立场同埋政纲系非常之清晰嘅，我哋唔系要减服务。 我係要改善服務，甚至我哋係揾資源嚟到增加服務。點解我哋可以做得到呢？就係因為我哋要嗰個行政上高嗰個服務上高係更加有效率。所以我哋唔係隨便講一個數字，或者講一個嘅方案，我哋係實事求是嘅，請一個外面嚟嘅審計專家嚟到審計我哋嘅開支，睇下我哋喺邊度可以能夠增加個效率。所以都喺呢個時候可以勉翻剛才 Chris 所講嘅。 學校局嗰個內部審計，同我哋而家所講緊嘅係用外邊嘅一個第三者審計係兩回事嚟。 So I just want to mention that what we talk about services, we are not talking about cutting services. Actually, we are trying to find efficiency and extra resources to give citizens more services. And we are not just come up with any figure. We are taking a very practical approach, which is we would have an external review on the expenditure of the city and see where we can be more efficient and we can find more resources either to save tax or to give back to the community. I also want to mention that what Grace mentioned earlier, the internal audit of the school district is different from what the community coalition is advocating. We are talking about having a third party audit of the expenses of the city.
All right, thank you very much. The next candidate to ask a question is Carol. Oh, my fault, my fault. Yeah, Bill Manoli will have 1 minute to do rebuttal in the Chinese. Thank you very much.
Mr. Rao, Lai Yu Dong Li Bu Qi. Read this, Mr. Rao. What they said, you cannot, we are already very efficient. Why hasn't Mr. Ao done this in his 3 years? He voted for every budget, every year, and every expenditure every day, and the Richmond First Four voted against it.
Ao San, in these 3年來做呢個市議員，所有每一次嘅經費，佢都有份去批嘅。但係佢而家就話要減經費、要減入息、要去幫市民做事、要扣税。但係咁多年嚟，佢冇認同過一次，次次都係贊成。
點解而家先嚟講嚟做呢樣嘢咧？Mr. Ao, one more time.
Translation. Do you want to translate the last part? In English. The last part should be in English. The next candidate will be Carol Day. Have 1 minute to ask a question. 下一位發問嘅係 Carol Day， 有1分鐘時間吧。Thank you.
Thank you very much. I'd like to ask Harold Steeves, in what way would you support the vapor jet fuel legal action, and in what way would you support the vapor legal action? We all know that jet fuel is a major threat to the Fraser River and the people of Richmond, and we could use some help.
我這個問題是問現任市議員 Harold Steeves 的關於這個飛機燃油在我們的河裡面運作我們有一個不牟利機構 Vapor 單位已經在高院挑戰這件事了你都會同意那個是很危害民生危害這個三文魚的你會採取什麼行動呢
Thank you. You still have 2 more seconds. All right. Thank you. Mr. Steeves, you will have 2 minutes to answer. Thank you.
I made a mistake when we dealt with the jet fuel issue on the river. Richmond Council did not get involved in the court case. Since then, new Westminster and Surrey have come down in the courts against the coal shipments in the river and Burnaby has pulled in Kinder Morgan. I think we should change our course and we should support vapor in the court action. And I would challenge my colleagues in council to join me in doing so.
Okay. 當時我在市議會裏面我們決定不參與這個組織去告這些有關的團體但後來 Surrey 市政府 New Westminster 市政府為了 Kinder Morgan 的油管告他們採取法律訴訟所以我本來覺得應該要改變他們的立場 但參與這個Vapor法律訴訟但我的同事在市會裏面的其他同事是挑戰我這個立場是不同意的
Thank you Yes, one minute rebuttal please
As you can see, Right Richmond is willing and able and currently working with other political groups and the reason we're doing that is it's the right thing to do And I just want everyone out there to think, do you want to elect some grown-ups to council, or do you want to elect children that are bickering?
我想跟進的呢,我們的團隊 Great Richmond, 很明顯,我們是很樂意,很願意,亦都成功,跟不同的團隊,不同的競選人呢,是作一個並肩作戰的。 所以在這個問題我是絕對不會放棄我絕對希望說服到其他的市議員我們其實好不好考慮選一些市議員進去是實說實做不是為爭而爭的呢多謝好多謝下一位是新一號何強生的請問何強生選擇對手邊的位置麥樂騰先生
你要用中英文同時問這條問題 You will have 1 minute to ask your question in both English and Chinese, please.
Okay. 好像剛才所說的市民就是一個股東市議員也是一個董事局裡面來說這些職員已經是失控了他們是控制不了市議會裡面的職員那個開支在這裡
I will translate on behalf of Mr. Ho My question is to Mr. McNulty. At City Council, the wages of civil servants, all of them, amounted to 26% of City Hall spending. We are the gatekeepers as a City Council of taxpayers every penny, and therefore I ask you as a board, have we lost control of our
resources? Richard, thank you, sir. Thank you very much. I wonder, can Mr. McNulty understand the question? Yeah. Mr. McNulty will have 2 minutes.
It's interesting you brought that up, and the city staff seem to be overpaid in your point of view. And I'd like to ask you the question, if I may. Are you unhappy with the fact that you were able to make your coffee this morning and all the services were running in your community this morning, and the city is a beautiful community, and our population is increasing almost 10% a year because it is the most desirable community in which to live?
我同意思啊，話咧，歷史每年增加有大約10% 嘅人口，咁呢啲人口係需要我哋嘅服務。咁而家我哋嘅財政方面咧，其實就係好廉價去幫助呢啲新進入嘅市民。I
have control over the staff because it's in this budget here that you've read and you know what we're doing. Because I want the very best employees to help these people out here have the very